Sometimes I feel that we're far, far away from each other, until I look at her paintings. Then I realize how close I am to her and her thoughts and our memories. My mom is a painter, and throughout the years I've learned to establish silent conversations with her through her paintings whenever needed.